Well, hello everybody. I'm checking back in, and today me and my sister was having a conversation, and as you all are very much aware, we are still in the middle of the pandemic. We're also in the middle of a protest relating to George Floyd. And she was saying that, you know, we know that right now things have been shut down since March, and some states have opened completely back up, and some states are opened up in phases. So she was saying that she wanted to watch a movie online, and I know they have one movie out. It's called Higher Power, something like that, with Diana Ross' daughter. And she wanted to watch not that movie, but another movie. But when she went to try to watch the movie, the cost was $20. $20. The show don't cost $20. See, now you are exploiting people. That's ridiculous. It's streaming. You're in your own home. You don't have popcorn. You don't have candy. You don't have none of that. So why are you all charging $20 for somebody to watch a movie from the comforts of their own home? And whoever is over your marketing department, you need to fire them, because that is totally ridiculous that you will allow somebody to bump up a cost for $20 to go see a movie online. This is the time that you should have made your cost a little cheaper. You would have gotten so many more people to buy into watching the movie. And here's another tidbit. For the drive-ins that you all have closed down, this is a great opportunity for you to open them back up. That's social distancing at its best. Now, what you can do is you can, you know, have little pop-up shops. You need to have some places where people don't have to walk that far to go to the bathroom. And you need to have pop-up stands where they can go get popcorn, candy, pops, whatever it may be. But for those who have the money, you're so smart. But are you really as smart as you claim that you are? Or is it that the people that you hire who advise you to do certain things at the time and what you should do, and they don't tell you what you should do at the time? Well, you should fire them too, because this is a great opportunity to open the drive-ins up. Then you would not lose as much money. The theater companies can make their money, and people can have jobs. Drive-ins are very popular. They are. You're still charging for each event. So if you get one car and four people is in that one car, you're still getting the same thing as somebody to go to the theater. The thing is, you're controlling the environment. That one's for free. Have a good one.